In the center of it all is swasth, swayam me sthit, being centered, kendrit. Arogya and rog, R-O-G-U-E. Rogue and rogue mean the same. It's not surprising that every word in English etymology comes from Sanskrit. And the word health is actually to mean healing. Health means healing. It's organic soundness, organic wellness, organic orchestration. And in this organic orchestration, one can very easily be in the position of constant healing. So when we say you're well, which means you're sound. But when you're in the state of well-being, which means you're constantly healing. And when you're constantly healing, you attain the state, not a condition. You attain the state of Ichha Mrityu. It is a far-fetched, but it is possible. Because in Upanishad, there is a Rig Veda aphorism which goes like this. We are what our deepest desires are. As are our desires, so is our will. As is our will, so will be our intentions. As will be our intentions, so will be our deeds. And as will be our deeds, so will be our destiny. We can become co-creators of our destiny, and co-creators of our destiny beginning with our health. We can heal ourselves. We need not die to disease and decay. Death truly shouldn't have right on your life. So self-healing is a process which is very inherent, and it is our right of life. We can pass away with a smiling face. How many of you remember Randhir Kapoor's Barfi? A smiling face. The recent, most recent frontier of wellness is the mind, the brain-gut axis. The health of your guts depends on the happiness of your mind. The area 23, the singular gyrus of your brain, lights up when you're smiling, when you're laughter, when you're optimistic, when you're happy, when you're content, when there's gleam in your eyes, when you're sound in your attitude, when you're righteous in your behavior, when you have choices of words full of sympathy, empathy, when you're creative, when you're productive, when you're philanthropic, when you're compassionate, you become a visionary. So wellness is all about translating every human being into becoming a visionary. We are born as supremely conscious, and only a human is capable of rising above gods and falling below animals just with the virtue of your thoughts, words, deeds, and attitude. So let our thoughts, words, deeds, and attitude be such which are self-healing. And we are only healthy. We don't know what it is to be diseased or what it is to have ailments. In fact, why should we be host to any ailment? We should not be host to any ailment. We should not be attracting, we should not become a magnetic field for any ailment. We should be so sound in our discipline, and this self-discipline should come out of self-love. Self-love, love for your family, love for your organization, love for your country, love for this world, love for this earth, and love for this universe, because you are accountable, you are responsible to this whole universe. And if you are healthy, your healthy practices will contribute to the health of the environment. And it will be a rub-off of kinds with your children, with your spouses, with your senior citizens. I don't agree that, you know, in old age, you simply have to grow old and die. You know, old age happens because when you stop growing, one should not stop growing. If one continues to grow with activity, if one continues to grow with breathing, with good food, one continues to grow with purpose. You take away purpose, you take away the morning to go thing from a human being, and he will die very soon, becoming redundant to life.
Hi, Standard Chartered Bank is pioneer in providing digital technology solutions. We have innovated many first-in products. When India launched UPI, we are one of the four banks we started UPI technology. We have started in a beautiful API store with a lot of use cases, blockchain innovation further happening. Our front-end platform, Straight to Bank, is very well accepted by the clients, and now we are developing into a next level, next-gen, S2B next-gen. And many more innovations through crowdsourcing is happening through our accelerator team, which is the innovation hub for the bank. So you can expect more digital solutions soon. Thank you so much.